Hey there, I'm Sam from Professional Music Technology, and this is the Shure 520DX Green Bullet. First released back in 1949, the Shure 520 or Green Bullet was originally designed for use with two-way radios, but its distinctive sound and unique design, which fits perfectly in the palm of your hand, meant that it quickly became the go-to microphone for harmonica players. Now the version that you can buy today, the 520DX, is still primarily used as a harp mic, but that's not what we're going to do with it today. Firstly, because I can't play the harmonica. And secondly, because there seems to be a growing trend nowadays for using the Green Bullet as a vocal mic. In recent years, I've spotted artists such as Jack White and Wolf Alice, amongst others, doing just that. So in this video, we're checking out how the 520DX sounds on vocals. At first glance, the Green Bullet isn't really an ideal vocal mic. There's nothing wrong with the build quality. Like any Shure mic, it's tough as old boots. It features a built-in volume control, which admittedly is handy for harmonica players to adjust levels on the fly, but it's kind of pointless for vocalists. And as you probably noticed, there's no attachment for a mic clip or stand, and you can't disconnect the cable either, which only has a high impedance quarter inch jack connector. Now there are ways around these problems, of course. You can always use a DI box to convert the signal into a low impedance XLR to connect up into a mixing desk, and the mic is conveniently the perfect size to fit into a standard studio mic cradle, so you can easily attach it to a stand. And personally, I think that just adds to the cool retro 1940s aesthetic of the mic. So how does it actually sound on vocals? Well, truthfully, it's never really going to replace your main vocal mic if you're after a clear, accurate reproduction of your voice. Instead, it works really well as a kind of secondary effect or character microphone, as it offers a really nice lo-fi kind of transistor radio or telephone type vocal tone. And it starts to break up and distort really naturally and organically the louder that you sing into it. I don't know, there's just something really quirky and cool about the way it sounds. And it's definitely a nice little mic to have in your arsenal to add a really unique vibe to your vocals, either live or in the studio. And one advantage of having that quarter inch jack connector is that you can easily plug it into any guitar effects pedals, so you can get really experimental. So to give you an idea of how the Green Bullet sounds on vocals, here's just a few examples. And so you can hear the difference, we're going to be comparing it to a standard Shure SM58. Take a listen.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good.
I heard you on the wireless back in 52, lying awake intent on tuning in on you. If I was young, it didn't stop you coming through.
Oh, oh, oh.
I met your children.
Oh, oh, oh.
What did you tell them?
Video killed the radio star. Video killed the radio star.
In my mind and in my car. We can't rewind, we've gone too far. Put all the blame on VCR. Oh my baby, oh my baby, oh I, oh my, oh my baby, oh my baby, oh I, oh my. They try to make me go to rehab, but I won't go. Yes, I'll be in black, but when I come back, y'all know. 'Cause I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine. They try to make me go to rehab, but I won't go.
Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home.
So thanks for watching. That was the Shure 520DX Green Bullet. Now everyone knows that it's a brilliant harmonica mic, but it also offers something a little bit different for vocalists, especially if you're into that kind of retro 1940s or lo-fi indie grungy vibe. So definitely go and check one out at your local PMT store. For more information on all of our Shure microphones, visit pmtonline.co.uk. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock. And as usual, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you again soon.